Hey guys, do you know that in the next 30 seconds, you will on average produce 70 million red blood cells, shed 20,000 skin cells, and have 25 Ooh. Thoughts? It's just one of the many fun facts you will find in today's video. So sit back, relax, and watch this video till the end to learn about weird, wacky facts about our bodies. Humans are the only animals with chins. Chimpanzee and ape jaws slant inwards, for instance, but they don't have chins. Many scientists have stroked their chins in puzzlement over this, but it still remains an unsolved mystery to this day. Skin is the body's largest organ and makes up for 15% of a person's total weight. You might have noticed that medical professionals take pulse with the middle and index finger. The reason thumbs are never used is because they have their own pulse. Did you know that a human spends about 5 years of their life blinking? Luckily, we can do many other things simultaneously. Our eyes remain the same size as they were at birth, but our nose and ears never stop growing. If you smooth out all the wrinkles in your brain, it would lay flat the size of a pillowcase. Though the thought of having mites on your skin might sound unpleasant, it's actually common to have small amounts of them. These special mites on our eyelashes are called Demodex, and they feed on dead skin cells. So next time, be careful when you share a mascara with your friend. The word muscle comes from Latin term meaning little mouse, which is what ancient Romans thought flexed bicep muscles resembled. The average person has 67 different species of bacteria in their belly button. That's belly gross. Remember that feeling when someone walks past and they smell really nice? Well, scientists estimate that the nose can recognize a trillion different scents. Nobody knows why hiccups exist in first place. Ultrasounds have shown that even fetuses have hiccups. Sometimes, hiccups can last a very long time. A man named Charles Osborne hiccuped for a total of 68 years without stopping. A feeling of thirst occurs when water loss is equal to 1% of your body weight. The loss of more than 5% can cause fainting, and more than 10% causes death by dehydration. Stay hydrated, my friends. The liver is about the size of a rugby ball, and it is a serious multitasker. Unlike many other organs in our body, such as the heart and kidneys, scientists have not yet been able to design a machine that can artificially carry out all the functions of the liver. The human eyes can distinguish 10 million different colors and are made up of over 2 million working parts. The acid in your stomachs is strong enough to dissolve razor blades. If it touched your skin, it would burn right through it. The cornea is the only part of the body with no blood supply. It gets its oxygen directly from the air. When a roller coaster comes over its crest, slows down for added torture, and then plummets downwards, the seatbelt keeps you in place, but some loosely connected internal organs like your stomach and intestines are actually shifting. That's why you feel your stomach has jumped into your throat. Our fingers get wrinkly in water because wrinkled fingers give us a stronger grip on slippery objects underwater. Spread across their lifetime, most people spend an average of 1 whole year sitting on the toilet. So guys, that brings us to the end of this video. Don't you all agree that our body is an amazing piece of machinery? If you're looking for similar videos, don't forget to smack that subscribe button. Keep watching The Off Factory and stay awesome!